ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the fourth annual Stag Hot Press Awards, coming from the National Stadium in Dublin as part of RTE's Festival Week series. And what a week it's been. Lots of excitement, great music, amazing talent, and full houses all the way. And before we actually get to the ceremony, I'd like to take some time out to tell you a little background to the awards and to tell you why and how they are presented. The Stag Hot Press Awards were inaugurated to celebrate and recognise the tremendous fund of talent we have in Ireland and to acknowledge the achievements of Irish artists on the international music scene. And some of our most notable names have won these awards in the last 3 years.
You too.
All is quiet on New Year's Day. The world is wild, it's underway. I want to be with you night and day. Nothing changes on New Year's Day.
Then Lizzy.
There is a demon among us whose soul belongs in hell. Sent here to redeem us.
Clannad. Auto de fe. The Undertones. The Blades.
Living in a world that makes me sad. I'm living in a world that makes me dream. Living in a world that makes me mad. This world makes me scream.
Rory Gallagher.
Those award winners of the past, as well as tonight's winners, were chosen by a special panel under the chairmanship of Hot Press editor Niall Stokes, and comprising representatives of the national newspapers, RTE Television, Radio 2, the RTE Guide, Downtown Radio, and Hot Press magazine.